That was noisy. We need to get some better stories around this place. I'm tired of hearing recycled sitcom plots. Shit, I almost forgot about that.
Out here.
Hold tight, I'm almost there.
You're here, give me a sign.
Heard some Z's moaning back there. Gotta finish that one off.
Someone really should have put a bullet in my head.
Slow me down. All that work for this?
Sticking around here too long would not be smart.
I wonder if I'll ever get used to the smell around a plague heart. It's damn heavy. All day. That plague heart is down for the count. Whose town? Our town. I need a break. I think they used to call this a fixer.
Hello, Trumbull Valley. This is Tracy Huerta, speaking to you from downtown Marshall. Most of you don't know me yet, but if things go well, you will soon. I'm working on a little project that's gonna help this valley thrive again, like it used to. For now, just stay strong and be good to each other. We're all in this together, after all.
This dump is clear.
Yep, I'm still the best.
Oh yeah! The Zombs are gonna drop like bowling pins.
Trumbull family. Before I started the network, I lived in Trumbull. So, as long as I'm around, that valley will always have someone there to watch out for you. And that someone is my good friend, Raymundo Santos. If you need help, Ray is the guy to see.
He's down there, Lily. I'm no miracle worker.
Don't be modest, Ray. I can't imagine a Trumbull Valley without you there keeping watch.
It's cramped as fuck in here. We've seen the bottom, but it's all up from here.
Thank you.
probably take a break before I fall over. I'll be back before you miss me.
See you losers later.
To improve our storage capacity, unless we like losing stuff like this.
I'll ever get used to the smell around a plague heart.
Someone better be listening, because I'm in deep shit out here.
Hear that? A shout like that isn't a joke.
Take out the nearest place.
It's a shame we were too late to save them.
Oh, it looks promising in here. Well, at least it's something. I need a break.
Y'all spare a few? We got issues here. Bye.
Thank you. You're like a car mechanic or something?
That's right. I want to set up shop, get some of the busted cars around here working again. Gotta do something, right?
Got it.
We have some stuff for trade if anyone's interested.
No room.
Damn heavy. Bingo.
Truck is trashed. I hope the parts are still there.
How about that? I made it back.
Looks like we have a few Zeds coming in. No worries. Under control.
I think this is what we're looking for.
All right.
this looks bad, but we have to fight him off.
Found a couple of things while I was out. Dropped them in the supply locker.
Hey,
body spaced out on a supremely critical opportunity. And now we've missed our chance. You mind if we join up with you guys?
If we don't find a place for our stuff, it's not gonna be around much longer.
Hey Chavez, you out there? We need some help with the workshop at this place.
Wish I could say yes. I'm busy helping an old friend right now. Try me again later, okay?
Well, that sucks. Yo, anyone out there? I'm going crazy sitting here.
Survival's not enough. If we lose what makes us us, what's the point of living?
Huh.
Aim for the head!
Gotta drop something else first. Counting that as a win.
We were working on? Believe it or not, I've identified it as a Red Talon broadcast. Well, sort of. Anyway, I ran into a stumbling block decoding the signal. Are you available for an assist?
Plenty of space for all of you where we live. I'm just saying.
Thanks for letting me join you.
About this place is ass kicking ass. I guess it's kind of useful. New place to put it.
Are there any helpful people in the area? I could use an assist.
Hey, happy to help. Looking good, my friend. Hey, yo!
New place to put it.
I can imagine myself being a part of this community for a long while.
The only thing this motherfucking ruckus is bringing is more zombies.
How's it hanging? Hey, what's poppin'?
I'm afraid that you've worn out your welcome. Grab your stuff and leave.
Surprise, surprise. Fuckhead McAsshole finally wins. Congratulations.
Don't breathe that shit!
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. Thank you, Santa.
So there you are. What took you so long? That's great. I see a few of them headed this way.
Ain't dead till it's dead.
Let's pay for this. Sometimes it's just too much to bear.
You gotta get a grip.
Asshole I knew in high school. Fuck that guy.
Yeah, no room for that. New place to put it. Thank you. Yeah, I already got all the crap I can carry. I'm good, but I ain't that good. Bloater alert! Brainless fuck. I spotted a feral.
Hey, we got a feral here.
Done, I'm out.
Almost out of that. Thank you.
looks nasty. Okay, that's my last mag. That's it for my ammo.
To a world with zombies is a good thing.
Headshot now!
Time for a doc to check me out.
Hey, folks. We sure would appreciate some help over here.
Shut you the fuck up!
Hey, what's up?
What up?
You have to go. I hope we meet again under better circumstances.
What the hell am I supposed to do out there? Fuck!
I'm heading over now.
Thanks. Be careful on the way over, okay?
Time for a doc. Getting myself checked out might not be a bad idea.
With a plague heart nearby. Is heavy.
Ready to kick ass.
I used to live here in Fairfield with my family. Back before everything fell apart. I was a long way from home when it happened, and I've been trying to get back here ever since. I know my husband and his mom. I need something, anything, to help remember them. Please, can you help me find some? Thank you. This really means a lot.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up, I think. That screamer, he'll barf all over you. Ooh, this could come in handy. Better than a poke in the eye.
stuff I just delivered.
This is a lot of stuff to carry. Officially awakened the dead. I think I found something. It looks like the stuffed hippo.
Oh my gosh. That's Hippo Thomas. It belongs to our son. Can you bring it to me?
Will do.
Can I see what you found, please? We gave this to Anthony when he turned 2. He called it Hippo Thomas because he couldn't say hippopotamus. I really needed this. I can't even begin to thank you.
Please accept this. You've more than earned it.
Of course.
I think I'll be moving on now. Being here without my family, well, it's just too much.
Bye. Roger that. I'll do it.
So, I know this ex-Red Talon guy who lives over by the fairgrounds. I figure he might know how to crack the encryption on this weird signal.
Okay, you want me to swing by and pick you up?
No. It's probably better if you go without me. Easier, I mean. Anyway, his name is Javis. He's a decent guy, so you'll be in good hands.
I need to be careful. I really don't want to get blood plague. I don't have room for that. Everybody, it's good to be home.
That bullshit didn't kill me. It made me stronger. I've deciphered more of my aunt's prepper plan. I think I know where she went.
Any friend of Isby's a friend of mine. Call me Chavez. What you need? Isby and I used to be part of the same crew. Did a lot of good stuff together. And she ended up on the wrong side of a bad decision. I get why she blames herself for what happened, but at some point you gotta learn to forgive your own mistakes. Any friend of Isby's a friend of mine. Call me Chavez. What you need? Any friend of Isby's a friend of mine. Call me Chavez. What you need? Any friend of Isby's a friend of mine. Call me Chavez. What you need? So, here's the deal. I'm happy to help you out, but I was just a grunt. Only the officers had access to shit like decryption codes.
Are you still in touch? Can we talk to them?
Not likely. My CO died right alongside the rest of my unit. But I can take you to where she was killed. Maybe we'll find something.
You sure you're okay with that?
It was a long time ago, and I'm overdue for a visit anyhow. I'll mark the spot on your map.
That was loud. So you were in Red Talon, huh? What was that like?
It was intense. A lot of people believing real hard that we were doing the right thing. And most of the time, I agreed with them. These days, I ain't so sure.
Thank you. long-term biological effects from exploring plague territory.
Fucking Horde is on us!
Thanks for taking care of that.
Of course.
Don't be gone for too long.
Hey, you. Hey, you.
Let's trade.
Okay. Hey, you.
Let me see what you've got.
All right.
Thank you.
Just spotted a bloater.
Hey,